Hey, Oakland Scholars, it's Mrs. Bevel Smith. Happy Monday. It's hard to say happy Monday today. I know that daylight savings time made me feel very sleepy this morning. It was so dark out, but I know I will get used to it and I will enjoy having that daylight so I can go outside later, walk my dog later, all of those good things. This week, last week for the guessing jars, I've heard many of you say that these have went on a little too long. I am sorry about that. They did go a little longer than normal. I will try to go back to doing guessing jars about every 2 or 3 weeks instead of for the whole month after this group, but I just didn't want to start one right before spring break. So guessing jars until Friday, and I'll announce the winner next Monday. We also have book club on Wednesday at 12. So join me on Zoom Wednesday to talk about books. It's just my Zoom link or the book club link. Either one will take you to me to talk about books at noon or 12 p.m. on Wednesday. I have a quote from 365 Days of Wonder for us. March 15th says, "Paradise on earth is where I am. Paradise on earth is where I am." I posted some fun Monday memes, including a photo I captured of my cat sticking her tongue out, which made me laugh. I do have one last really important thing for today, and that is our award nominee books. So I'm going to put this up where it blocks me and you can see. So I posted these at the beginning of the year, and I've talked about them a few times. Not bragging, but I set a challenge to myself to read all of them, and I did. And if you have read at least 3 of them, you get to vote for your favorite, and I turn that into the state association, and then all students' votes from all over the state of Missouri get compiled, and we come up with a winner based on the number of votes. So you have this week to tell me if you've read any of these, and I'll post this where you can see it on there, but tell me what you've read, and if you have a favorite, you can email me, you can post it in the comments, but I need it by this Friday so that I can turn all our votes in and let people know our favorites. And then after I find out the winner, I'll tell you my favorite, because I do have a favorite. All right, so have a great week. I know a year ago at this time is when a lot of things started happening with COVID and lockdown and shutdown and the pandemic. So I know a lot of us have been thinking about that. I'll post some more things later this week. Part of why you're seeing this weekly video is because I started videos last year, a year ago at this time, to keep in touch with students. And I hope you're still enjoying the videos because I enjoy making them for you. All right, have a great week. I will see you soon. Love you. Bye.